back more oxygen and not included. What are we doing today? We're going to fix this up. Also, do I have a heavy watt wire over here? I do. Okay, it comes up to there. We'll have to bring it down into here. So we need to chew this up a little bit. Also, we need the electrolyzers. Make these out of steel. Why not? And are we making steel? We should be. Yes. Hey, we're finally getting these to run. What do you know? Hey, look, our magma's here. Nice. Like a big pool of it. Nice. We'll turn these on here in a minute. I want a nice big chunk of magma up there. Okay, back to this. We are going to need to do power. Also, let's put in our flooring. I need a door here and a door there. Of course, you can put tiles here. I always forget. It doesn't matter. Power. Need a joint plate. Right there should be nice. Tile. Atmos sensor. Boom. Boom. actually want some more clay, so we're going to clean this up with some oxygen. I know it's going to go into outer space, but I don't really care. But we do need a little bit more clay. So we'll destinkify the area a little bit. Let's finish this off. Doing on our magma. As one of my viewers so rightly told me, I tend to overbuild these. He said, you don't need that many. I'm like, yeah, I know. But it's overkill. It's overkill. We always want overkill. Overkill is better than not overkill. Let's go. This ladder here. Or this one. When I drill out slime biomes, I tend to put like, it's the first time you're ever watching. Like, pretend this is a big slime biome. I'll have 20 of the deodorizers in there. He's like, you don't need that many. I'm like, I know. It's overkill. And he's completely right. You don't need to, don't need as many as he put in there. So what we're doing here is we're just hooking up this to heavy wire. This is going to get hooked up to right here. And we will not need... we're not going to need... to make this into a vacuum, because this is a vacuum, or will be, once all the oxygen is out of it. I don't plan on opening it up. I do, would like a water tank. There's some dirt. Take the dirt. What am I doing? I don't know what I'm doing. Get rid of this. Close this off here. All good. We'll just use this water here. Like this. Bring it up to here. I don't want to connect that yet. We need a little power for this one. Yeah, I don't want to hook that up there. No. That's a little too much for what we're trying to do. Let's, we could just... what can we do? Well, we should be able to hook this up. It's not. It's only using 370 watts. Yeah, let's just go use this for now. Go there. Okay. I need a hole right here. So we can get all the polluted oxygen out of here. We'll be putting hydrogen in this room. Power set up. Plumbing set up. Ventilation is set up. Automation is set up. Let's close it up. And what are we doing now? I want to clean this water up. We're gonna take this water, we're gonna dump it into here. Refinements. Where's my refinement button? Water sieve. Doesn't matter what we make it out of, it's gonna be freezing in here. Power line is here. Let's put it. It'd be better if we put it here, right? Yeah. Our telescope is idle once again. We'll need to put the water sieve here. right there. And put in some mesh tiles here. Well, let's do it here. Now we need to grab our insulated pipes. You know? What if I just use this one for base, the base? There's not much water over here, so let's not take a chance. Let's see here. Need to bring these down. No. I'm getting low on mafic rock. Same one keeps breaking. I haven't been paying attention to this to see if this is the timing is correct. I ought to do that. Okay. I think we can hook this thing up, yeah. And let's grab our power. Here. Then I also need to draw a line, power line. This needs to go to the, needs to go here. Dear God, so many vents. So many vents. Space, but that's a tremendous waste of power. Tremendous. Give me that. Why did I not do that? I need to get this gas. That closes up too, didn't I? Yeah, we can still build this. Down here. This gas. I'll clean these pipes up later. It's always later, isn't it? It's not sooner. Research is done. Let's do this one. Cancel. Cancel. Press the correct button, dude. There we I caught that. We're gonna get damaged things over here, but whatever. Here, whatever. Don't care. It just takes so long getting done around here. Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
Need more duplicates. Can't get any more duplicates because we don't have enough food. We don't have enough food because we're on, you know, eating 80,000 million calories per cycle. It's awful. It's awful. Now we can start this thing up. That goes there. These go here. This goes down here. To there. Gas bridge goes here. That should go down into here. I don't know why the gas was trying. I don't know why it was getting blocked here. Maybe if I do that. Yeah, let's try that. There it goes. No, it's not doing it. It's because I have an input here.
Nope.
try this way.
Here.
Like that. God damn it. That's such bullshit. The gas should come here, come down here, this way. There's input pipes down here. There's no reason for this to back up. Well, you know what? Let's try it this way. Put another bridge here. Let's try that. This should tell it to go this way. Should tell it to go that way. Build it now. All right, there we go. That's fixed, sort of. Still want to move these pipes around a little bit, but can't do that right now. All right, we can turn this thing on now. Things flat out for a bit. Now we can hook all this up. Gotta get the gunk out. All done. I may need to build a couple more of these. They're also bringing a regolith down here. That's fine, though. You guys want to bring in regolith and heat the base up? You go right ahead. And we'll clean this out here. Put water in there. Now we can hook up our pipes, yeah? Alright, first we need to get rid of some things. Thank you. bring this pipe across over here. There, and this one goes down here, and this one goes here. Okay, now. Now we're gonna bring this pipe here. Says I. Yeah, I think I've changed my mind. Easier just to use this one for our base needs. That one there. This one could go here. There. And then this one. Okay. done. Let's turn this thing on. That'll eventually push all the polluted oxygen out. I could close this up. There's no reason not to. Close that up there. We got all the research done. Oh, we're still doing eyeball stuff. Have you finished the research? We are lacking a final interstellar research to do this. So we'll be setting these up again. Now what we need is a proper water tank over here. Why have you not built this? So what a Weezwurz will do for you. Cold is it in here? Negative 21, very good. Okay. We're gonna need some water for this system. Oh, we can make this a water tank down here. Yeah. Let's put a little water tank down here for it. I will need a chlorine room to kill all the germs in the polluted water. Set up. And there's our base cooling right there. It's 103. It's coming in at 50 degrees. Yeah. Okay. We need to clean this water up first before we can put a water tank in here. That's not a problem. Thank you. this ladder? Or am I going to keep this ladder here? Yeah, but I'm going to keep this one here. Let's finally clear this area out, yeah? I'm gonna also put an opening right here. We have one more to go. Asteroid. Later. All right, I think we did good today. Yeah. Our cooling system in. This is gonna get stupid cold. Gas in here, it's already down to 87 degrees. This is negative 31. It actually might have to heat the gas up so the base doesn't freeze. I'd like some more steel. Anybody have any more steel? Another 60 will do. Want some more ceramic. Yeah, 6. No. Actually don't have that much, clay. Clear that out. Do we have any brain things over here? No. No brain things. Huh. bring this ladder here. Up to here. Get rid of this. I want a ladder here. You know what we could do? We could also use this gas here to cool down our robo miners. Yeah. That's a thing we could do. But we're going to have to do all of that later. Power up our steam turbines again. We'll get 50. So we'll get 100 research every time we send these off. Silly ladders all around here. Mop this water up. Mop this up. Over here. Plastic ladder here. Goes across here, up here. And then we'll do a plastic ladder here. All the other ladders can go essentially go away. And it'll be looking pretty as pretty can be. Pump up that water. Oh yeah, we've been making petroleum. I completely forgot about that. Completely forgot. Man, things are starting to tidy up quite nicely. But we'll do all of more stuff later because more stuff is done. Let's not put any iron in these anymore. There's no reason to. The steel we could keep up here. The obsidian is fine. Then we'll clean this up tomorrow and work on another project. Probably clear this out a little bit more and move that wire around a little bit. And we also need to get down here to the oil biome. And mop all this up. We're going to get rid of this oil. There's more oil over here. Let's mop this up. Yeah, so this was up to here. I think we just get half the mass out of it. Everything is working. Everything is working. Nice. We'll go ahead and call the episode Ratch, y'all. That's going to do it for this one. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.